Here we've got Coach Rutt doing vertical jumps or pops. All he's doing is feeling the weight explode from his toes and land on the balls of his feet. He's not jumping for height. We're just jumping to feel the weight transition in our feet.